My name's Cherise Zaga, and I think my major is gonna be English. EBT. It's like you think you're over with your SATs and everything, and you have to take another test. But actually, I took the EBT on my birthday, so it was one of those tests where it's like, oh, you gotta get this done, and so on. And you think you do fine, and then you find out that you have to take English 1 or remediation class, and it sucks because, you know, you've been in AP classes or, like, you've done the work and now you have to do a remedial class and it's just sad, kind of. I didn't really know much about it. I just knew that it's just going to be another standard test or write an essay and sleep before and just focus that day and just write an essay. Take it seriously because you pay for that. And then if you don't take it seriously and you have to pay for another class that you don't get credit for. But you do learn in the end, but still, you know, take it seriously. You have that time to save money and do it right.